This is single arm row in square stance with rotation. You want to set the pulley to the low position. Get in a nice square stance, knees slightly bent, bent from the waist slightly. We're doing a single arm row and we're allowing the upper body to rotate as we do so, keeping the lower body pretty stable and square. Then you would switch arms, same rules apply, slight bend in the knees, bend in the hips, and single arm row, allowing the body to rotate.